Amen, good boy.
You shall start with on the road. Right there he come from, and he come from on right near Lavanty Road. And we live right
by
the...
every weekend or?
No, the first time, I don't tell you, the first time over 10 years I make this ride on bicycle.
You well fit, boy.
Nah, what's your condition right now?
Nah, just to reach up here.
Yeah, right.
We live by the junction, by the saddle road and the old road. About 20 to 6. And we stop a couple times coming up.
When I was passing, I said, look at these two madmen.
Nah,
finger, flip the bail, go back, and when you come forward, you lift your finger. This bait, all you have to do is wrap slowly. How's that going to take? I jump right there.
Yeah, what if I hook it up?
If you hook up, what?
Your finger.
When you reach here, just try and lift it over. If you hook it up, it's okay. I'll come and pick it up. So you can see it have, look for them to jump.
Do I have to throw it to you to just throw it to me?
Yeah, well, it's a fake bait, so you gotta keep on training it.
Oh, okay, let me do it. Can
you try then? Make a rapid in from there. Maybe it could come. If it happened like that, yeah, let's pick it up like that. Maybe it could come across a little bit here, so yeah. Yeah. A little more on this side.
Yeah?
Happy times. Yes.
You got to feel it. You got to feel it. throw it across the road. Yeah.
But I would have caught you.
Oh god, I'll stick again. Fudge. Yes, the one bag in the whole place.
Thank you.
some of it. I'm a fish! I caught one! Get it on the camera! I didn't get skunked! Oh, he fell off!